people ask me what exactly it is, this mind reading, I tell them that the face of a person is hidden behind their skin, and at the end of that skin and the next one and the next beyond lie their thoughts, secretly and well guarded.
Reading.